Let's go.
Good.
Whoa.
Beyond the silo complex, if you can make it through the rocket test lab, you must be able to burn your way through the main tunnel to track down whatever's left.
see you.
This is my hiding spot.
No!
Well...
scientist pal said to give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system.
Is that smell? Thank you.
It's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out. Roger that. Let's run like hell. Okay, we might live longer if we're together.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my.
No! Oh!
Let's go.
Thank you.
luck has to change sooner or later. Yeah. Cover you. Thank you.
To the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short end. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on the way up. We'll have to flood the core engine.
Were you in weapons research, Uma? I built the glue on gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
Oh no.
Whoa! No!
I wish it hadn't come to me.
Thank you.
Don't linger, Mr. Sorry, I'm leaving now.
Okay, what do you want on your...
Well, I got it for you.
Come here!
Make it.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman. But you've come this far, so you know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Oh!
Ah! You don't like it out.
Yes. Oh, my.
Watch it with that thing.
Don't kill me. Now, the process is complicated, and once it's begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
Thank you. Thank you. Gordon Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, Zen, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. It's time to choose. Together. No regrets, Mr. Freeman.
Feeling depressed, feels like nothing. She's my DM, I can't lie. It lies hard. Sometimes it feels like loneliness,
but I keep hurt myself.
I wouldn't